Can you wait a sec? There's something fishy here.
Fishy?
See this bump? I've read Neanderson's Guide to Labyrinths cover to cover, and if I remember right, a bump like this is usually so the Labyrinth's master can keep track of where hidden doors are. See? The dragon's soul's gotta be inside! Let's go!
You really know a lot about ruins.
This looks like one of the World Dragon's sanctums. There's gotta be a soul around here.
Jackpot! Ooh, found an inscription. Looks like this is the shrine of the Dark Dragon.
The Dark Dragon. Its power was said to rival even the Shining Dragon.
Whoa, awesome! Come on, Kirika. Let's grab the dragon's soul and get out.
Everything okay, Kirika?
Something's wrong. I can sense a World Dragon's soul, but it's not coming from inside the shrine. All I know is that it's somewhere nearby.
Show yourself.
Genus!
What the hell are you doing here?
I presume you came here for one of the World Dragons, but I'm afraid you're too late.
It's him. He has the soul. I can sense it.
I didn't know a Diva Magica had that kind of perception. In any case, you are right. I have one of the World Dragon's souls.
That's where the Dark Dragon's soul went. Can you give it to us?
What do you plan on doing with it?
We have to protect it from the Empire.
It doesn't seem to me that you can. After all, the Sky Dragon slipped through your fingers during the attack on your capital.
How do you know that?
If I gave it to you, the Empire would simply take it at their first opportunity. I see little point in letting you have it.
What?
You could always take it by force. At least, you can try.
So that's how you want to play? Fine, I'm game. Let's do this. We could have done this the easy way. Don't blame us, pal, but you're gonna get stomped.
Focus on the music.
Can you hear our resonance?
Yes!